Fantastic, fantastic. Today is a great day. So thank God for the outing today. As you can see, I was just coming from EBS, and God has used them to support this NGO as a media house. So thank them, and at the same time, thank God for touching their hearts to really know that yes, what we are doing is a good thing. And then yourself and thought it. I was still in the streets trying to still meet one or two persons. I really see how this is critical. Financial problem. So let's see what we can still do. Can still touch one or two persons life today. So that's the reason why we're still in the streets. So let's see who will be the Lord, who will be the God, who God is going to make his day today, or who God is going to give his man on his face today. So digging it with my crew from the Osagiede Foundation.
I'm not going to do that. Thank you, sir. What are you
doing? Yes,
I'm not noticing.
Okay, wait to be your name.
My name is
Does she have credit on
it?
I don't know where to start, where to end, because I believe say God is a miracle God. Because when you put all your trust in God, no matter what the situation, God will see you through. And the man that helped me with this money, I'm removing from this suffering, and especially this my little baby back. If God will send the man the helper. Anything where the man they look from this earth, you see, if in a fruit contest or anything, any man will go snatch up from my short death, back to sender. And I thank God and I appreciate what he's done for me. Thank you, sir.
Family, send this man. I thank you for the blessings you did give, Baba.